one thing I love about living downtown in Baumhart is that everything's right here. I've got a food court, I've got a workout room, bookstore, and got the campus right across the street, and the location itself, downtown Chicago, you can't beat that at all. So I love living here.
You wanted control. My favorite part about living in Baumhart is the fact that it's not your typical dorm style living. It's really apartment style right in the middle of Chicago. So you get an experience that you don't get to live like another college student at another university. You get a very unique experience that just Loyola offers here on the Gold Coast, which has been amazing to live in so far, and I'm really looking forward to the rest of the semester.
My favorite part about living at Baumhart is that as a business student, all my classes are right across the street.
My favorite part about living downtown is that during the months where the weather is better, you can walk down to the beach and you can still be downtown at the same time.
My favorite thing about living in Baumhart is having access to the heart of Chicago. There are so many amazing museums and shopping malls, and it's just a really great experience all around.
My favorite thing about living in Baumhart is the location. It's great because it's right next to my work downtown, and you can't beat the fact that it's next to Machine Avenue.
My favorite thing about living at Baumhart is the location. I love that I can get up and just roll out of bed and take classes across the street. I love that we have accessibility to shopping in the area and the culture, and that I can explore downtown and just a bus right away, and I can get to the other campus through the shuttle, and it's just so accessible. It's really great to live here.
Best thing about living in Baumhart is definitely the location. There's not many 20-year-olds throughout the course of history who have been able to say that they lived right across the street from a Bentley dealership. And even though I was only here for one semester, it was a lot of fun going to all the different restaurants, though they're expensive, so definitely needs to be fun, and just experiencing all the great things that the Gold Coast has to offer.